A Rockford teen is arrested after police say he robbed a man using a BB gun. This happened Sunday evening on 16th Avenue near Kishwaukee. A victim told officers a 17-year-old approached him as he was walking, brandished a gun. He then demanded his wallet, phone, keys, and two cases of beer. The teen was caught fleeing nearby. The gun was discovered to be a BB gun. He's being held in juvenile detention on an aggravated robbery charge.